Yeah, so they've debunked that myth that eggs are an issue with cholesterol. I guess I would say that it's more the other foods that you're eating. You know, if you're eating lots of fried food, fast food, that type of stuff, that's not the good kind of cholesterol you want. But eggs are a natural product, you know, and your body's going to naturally digest that, those proteins and vitamins and minerals naturally. It's not an issue.